Hello everyone, it's Laurus22 here, and we are playing Game of Thrones, a Telltale Tale. A tale of Telltale proportions. Anyway, I thought this game went on sale the other day, so I thought I'd buy it and play it for you guys, seeing that some people had asked for it, and it's Game of Thrones. So, it should be fun, and the Northerners will never forget, says Tyrion. Of course he does. So without further ado, let us begin. I do not know what to expect of this game, so it will be a bit of a roller coaster ride for you and me both. Okay. I'll make wise choices then, game. Or at least I'll try. For thousands of years, House Forrester have been loyal bannermen to House Stark. In the darkest reaches of the Wolf's Wood, they harvest the rare ironwood trees. Now the North has been ripped apart by war, and rival houses seek to claim Forrester ironwood for themselves. And the fate of House Forrester hangs in the balance.
The trout in the towers, the wolf drops a fish and they all ran away. The trout he flopped off for hours and hours before the law.
Another wall to pray.
Two weddings brought on by beheadings, and 90 cups for me. Two weddings brought on by beheadings.
Look at all the Starks who aren't dead.
The great Jaime Lannister, Kingslayer, Oathbreaker, brought to his knees by the men of the North.
And set free by the women. You'd think he'd done it himself the way he tells it. Old Forrester's sword won't clean itself, you know.
Wow, it's very dirty. Select and click to pick up the sword, okay.
It's a pretty cool sword. Make sure it's spotless this time. Old Forrester won't be happy with blood and brains all over it. Go on. It's only blood.
Oh. Oh, wow. My hand even clipped through
now
the blade.
That is a proper sword.
I'll have one like it myself someday.
You? You'll never have a sword like that. I say that as a friend.
Oh,
if
choices.
We're being honest, we are just a squire.
Why not?
You don't give swords like that to pig farmers.
I had Andy, you know.
Hand him what?
Capturing him.
He was nowhere near the Kingslayer at the Whispering Wood. He was so drunk, he barely made it out of his tent. Next, he'll tell us he caught Tyrion, too.
I'm gonna say nothing.
Nor never lets the truth stand in the way of a good story.
You captured the Kingslayer?
Aye. Well, I had a hand in it.
Aye. And round his ankle as 10 others took him down.
See? What did I tell you?
This is so season one.
Lord Forrester.
But not before he dragged you halfway across the battlefield on your face.
You're questioning Norrin's honor.
I'm questioning Norrin's story. It grows more far-fetched every time he tells it.
Get your liege lord some wine.
Go on.
It's your job.
Okay, I'll do it.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Garrett. I'll do it.
He seems nice.
Norrin's family has faithfully served House Forrester for centuries. His honor is beyond reproach. House Tully is forever in his debt. They've never seen a field plowed so well as the day the Kingslayer dragged poor Norrin across the battlefield.
Ah, banter.
Fetch your cup. Tonight we celebrate.
I get wine too. Thank you, my lord.
To Robb Stark, the King in the North.
The King in the North!
Tomorrow, we march on Casterly Rock, and House Forrester has been given the greatest honor to lead the Young Wolf's army and ride as the vanguard.
The gods have favored us.
Onward! To Casterly Rock!
Death to the Lannisters!
The North remembers!
The North remembers!
Got it.
Oh, he downed that quickly.
I need you to keep an eye out for Roderick. As his father, I could not be more proud of the man he's become. On a night like this, men find false courage at the bottom of their cups. I'd rather he were here.
Yes, my lord.
Is also the question, what's to be done with you? It's been on my mind for a while now.
With me, my lord?
Something must be done.
With me, my lord?
You've served House Forrester well for several years now, but I can't expect you to squire forever.
Oh my god, knight me.
How shall I reward your loyalty? What can
knight
I
me.
Offer you? You served me well.
To honor.
To bring honor to House Forrester, my lord.
You have more honor than those who were born to it. There were those who had their doubts when your uncle put forth your name as my squire. But you've erased those doubts entirely. It would be an honor to see you riding by Roderick's side in the vanguard tomorrow. Not as a squire, but as the equal of any man who serves House Forrester. It's well deserved, Garrett. Your hard work has paid off. For now, keep this between us. We're celebrating tonight, and I wouldn't want the other squires to feel discouraged. Now go, and find Roderick if you can.
I will, my lord. Thank you.
Is he gonna knight me? I want him to knight me. Though I feel he may die.
Squire! Fetch us more wine!
Can you give me a hand? Come on. Make it up to you.
Fine, but you owe me.
Fine, but you owe me.
Oh, you? I've been a squire longer than you have. I outrank you.
Those are big-ass cups. Jug things.
Fetch more wine, scrub my armor, clean my boots. Just my luck to end up with Norin while you serve the Lord. Let him fetch his own wine for once. He's a drunk, a liar, and an arrogant prick.
You'd better watch your tongue, Bowen. It could be much worse.
What the fuck do you know about it? Nothing is worse than Norin. See, that's where you're lucky. Low expectations. If I'd grown up covered in pig shit, shovel and slop, well, maybe I'd think saddling his horse was the greatest honor in the Seven Kingdoms. I suppose this beats pig farming. But not by much.
You're an asshole, dude.
This is a job for a pig farmer.
Well, I'd be knighted tomorrow,
all
perhaps.
All I'm saying is, at this rate, we'll never be more than this, which is nothing. The lowest of the low. For all I know, we could be squires for life. All in wine around a fucking wedding. What a waste of fucking time.
I'll just let him rant.
Maybe if my uncle were cast on at House Forrester, I'd feel different.
How much further?
It's right over there.
Where are the twins? Oh shit, it's the Red Wedding! Oh! Oh no!
Take your time.
You lot have drunk your share. Good thing Lord Walder's in a generous mood.
Fucking phrase.
Fuck the phrase.
Nice night for a wedding.
Why's he got a sword and a crossbow?
Not often he finds a willing husband for one of his daughters.
Oh! Oh my god, raise the alarm,
dude.
Don't
expect me to carry it for you, Sir Garrett.
Fucking what? Run.
What's wrong?
Oh, they've started playing The Reigns of Castamere.
What's gone into you? You're acting rather odd.
We need to get back.
Fine, they can wait.
No, you don't understand. We need to go.
And take the fucking flagon already.
What's wrong with him? Something the matter?
Oh my god, murder this prick.
We have to go.
You go if you're in such a rush.
Oh! Oh! Choices! Oh, fuck! I don't care.
Warn the others.
Good luck.
Save Lord Forrester, he's less of an asshole. Go! Oh, I didn't have. Thought I'd have to relive this. Oh shit, buttons! Drag. I'm dragging! Now what do I do? Norrin!
Ready, boys!
You're just gonna execute them.
Shoot that one!
His shield! What am I supposed to be doing? Oh dear! Oh, that's not what I'm supposed to be doing. Follow Morghulis. Nice end screen game, but I don't think I'm quite used to the controls. I've not played a game like this before. I need the Telltale things. Let's try this again.
Ready, boys!
Okay.
Whoa! Shoot that one!
Shields up. Drag something. Now what do I drag?
What?
Oh, fuck. Don't shoot me! Do I just clip? Oh, I do! Aha! Nailed it! Finally.
Look out!
We're on board to safety. Okay, game. Oh no! Cue! I'm queuing! E! Cue! Many cues! Die! I need you to knight me.
Seven hells.
You're wounded, my lord.
I've suffered worse. While the prince says time to
open. You're not leaving this, dude. No!
Guard this with your life.
Oh my god.
Return it to Ironrath where it belongs. There's no time to waste.
I guess I don't really have a choice.
I'm damned if I let it fall into the hands of those traitors. You have to go.
I won't leave you, my lord.
You can, and you will.
My lord,
by the gods, you will obey me. Tell your uncle. Tell him that the North Grove must never be lost. Tell no one but him. Do you understand? You must swear. Tell only your uncle Duncan.
I swear that I will, my lord.
Hey, it's those foresters!
you must do this for your house. Go!
Kill those fucking foresters!
Take him out!
With love! Ah!
No! He was so cool. Run, me, run! Oh! An intro. Got a singer with this so it doesn't get copyrighted, 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 copyrighted. I hope that you liked the Red Wedding introduction. Da 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 da. Locates the twins. Da da. Game of Thrones, Telltale, da da da. Look, it's the wall. Oh, it's a ladder. No, it's an elevator. Oh, wait. There's a thing going up. Oh, we're going back down south. I wonder where we're going to go. Oh, it's Iron the Wrath. There's things over there. Oh, look, there's trees. They're really tall. Oh, we're zooming out. And we're going to go back to the sun with that thing. It's not really hexagons. Yay. Episode 1, Iron from Ice. Not sure if that's accurate chemistry-wise, but sure. The King's Road, interesting. Piggy! Use WASD to move, and the mouse to look around. Oh! Okay. Should we go look at the pig? Hi, pig. Oh, he's not interested, okay. Oh, what's this?
Blood.
Blood on the King's Road.
Fresh.
Oh, that's not good. Okay, so Red Wedding's just happened. That means that... I'm trying to orientate myself in the timeline. Arya's running off with the Hound somewhere. Sansa's... I can't remember. Is she still in King's Landing? Or has she left by now? Stannis has been a badass somewhere. Probably still in Dragonstone right now. Probably not doing much, actually. What is this cart? Did someone get raided? I feel the Lannisters may have raided someone. Wow, he's taking his time to...
That's Father's car.
Really?
Lord Bolton better give us fucking titles for
Oh,
this.
No.
It may be common, but at least still have his bacon.
No, they're my pigs, you assholes. I don't think we can take them on, though.
Move along, boy. There's nothing for you here.
Is that my dad?
I said move on.
Oh my god.
To get fed to the fucking pigs.
Can I fight three of them at once? Probably not.
I recognize you. You're a Forrester squire.
Former Stark bannermen have no claim on land anymore. Or haven't you heard?
Fuck
you. The Starks are dead. Where'd you get that sword? Not a chance that sword is his. Must have stolen it. Out here by himself. Probably a deserter.
Meh.
I killed a man for it.
Did you? Now why don't I believe you?
That sword's too big for you, boy. You can barely pick it up.
That is true.
Off. My land!
This is Bolton land now, boy. Lord Bolton is the new Warden of the North. I reckon he'd like a proper lordly sword like that.
Fuck you!
No.
I'll have that sword, boy.
Hell no.
Come get it, you bastard.
Ooh. Oh shit, no!
Finish this fucking pig farm. Pathetic.
Take the pitchfork, dude. Or the axe. You we want axe. Are. Haha! One down, two to go. This guy has a helmet, so we can't do that. Why does it keep saving? Just concerned. Give me my sword back. Ow! I need that. How many Qs?
Qs
all the d- E. Dodge him. Up.
Mercy. Please.
No mercy for Bolton's.
I have a family. They'll never survive without me. I have no power.
Don't give a shit.
No, please!
Lord Whitefield will see you hang for this. That much I promise.
Kill the horse. Kill the horse. What are you doing? Kill the horse. Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, that was fast running.
Father?
Garrett, you survived.
I'm surprised too.
Your sister. Oh, she hid.
In the woods?
I tried to stop them.
No, Father. You had a really cool beard.
I'll kill the men who did this.
I kind of feel killing that one Bolton is going to come and bite me in the arse, but at the same time it's Game of Thrones and we don't spare people. Because sparing people gets you killed. Cough, cough, Ned Stark, Rob Stark, other Starks. Or anyone honourable.
It's Garrett! Get the Castellan! Tell him his nephew survived!
The Castellan's my uncle, who I'm supposed to tell that thing, that phrase to, but I've forgotten the phrase. Damn it!
Garrett!
I was too late. They were already dead.
Bring the Maester! Meet us in the Great Hall! Quickly!
It's a nice picture.
Two White Hill soldiers and a Bolton.
They killed my family. And for what? My sister, she was only 8 years old.
This never would have happened with the Starks in power. It's unimaginable, unacceptable. You have my condolences.
Thank you, Maester.
The blade cut deep, but I should be able to save your leg.
Thank you.
Your justice was swift. Some will call it vengeance. No doubt the Whitehills will claim it was murder. It was your family. I can't say I would have done any different than you. But the Whitehills won't see it that way. We can't very well let the Whitehills walk all over us.
True.
These maggots ought to help prevent infection. Hold the wound open for me, would you?
Do I have to do that? I don't really want to do that. Okay. Oh, dear.
These are dark days, I fear. to lose the Lord of the House and the eldest son through such a despicable act of treachery and betrayal. Greater houses than ours have fallen in times such as this. The late Lord Forrester was a good man. And poor Roderick, a serious man, but he would have made a good lord.
Our house will never fall.
By the gods, let's hope you're right. The future of this house is in Lord Ethan's hands now, although he is young and altogether unprepared to lead.
He's not like 7, is he?
Right.
Please don't say he's 7.
This might hurt a bit. Hold this for me, will you? I understand from your uncle that Lord Forrester saved your life.
He did.
Rather odd, though, that he chose to save you, his squire, and not his son, Roderick. Not that Roderick couldn't handle himself. He's as good with a sword as any man I've seen. It's unfortunate the Citadel doesn't train maesters in the art of warcraft.
That's not how it happened. Roderick had already fallen.
Well, I'd imagine Lord Forrester would sacrifice himself to save anyone from his house, high or low. Lady Forrester will be here any moment now. I'd like you to walk for me first, to see if you can put any weight on that leg.
Is she going to be all sassy?
Like you should have let him die.
Don't stop now. It's better to let the blood circulate.
The Lord's chair. Let's go look at that. It's a very nice chair. I don't think I get to sit in it. I'm not Laurus of Braavos, wink wink. He sits wherever chair he wants. Oh, a window.
The Ironwood Grove.
Those trees are fucking huge. This is quite cool. What else is there for us to look at? Oh, the tapestry. It's a very nice tapestry. Which I mistook for a painting. But how am I supposed to tell? So this is Lord Forrester.
Lord Forrester. It was an honor to squire for him.
Gregor the Good.
This is Roderick.
He was our best warrior by far.
Oh, this is a nice way of, telling you everyone. So, Lady Forrester.
Lady Forrester. She's always been kind to me. She treated me like I was a forester myself.
That's nice. Who's this chick?
Mira. Still in King's Landing, I suppose. Although, I wonder if they'll bring her home.
Are all young girls, like, in King's Landing? Is that where they all go? Is Ryan the new lord now?
Ryan. Never easy being the fourth-born son.
Oh, no then.
Talia and Ethan. I suppose Lord Ethan now.
Oh, I see. He looks a bit douchey playing that lute like that. Just his facial expression. Are they twins as well? Twins in Game of Thrones aren't a good sign. And who is Asher?
Asher. Exiled to Essos, unfortunately.
So, my bet is that he's going to be in a storyline with Daenerys.
You seem to be favouring it. Always sad to see a warrior lose a leg.
I'm fine, Maester Otengrin. Look, I'll show you.
Bucket. Touch. I'll just look at the thing. Ah, maggots. I don't really need to touch that.
This might help.
Huh? We'll put it in our inventory. And bandages. They don't look very bandagey, but I guess it's ye old days. Their bandages aren't as high tech. I guess we'll touch the bucket.
Rather cute little creatures, aren't they?
No,
I guess.
Should we show the sword to the guy? I don't see what doing that will achieve.
I may be mistaken.
We'll just talk to him again.
Did your leg feel weak?
No. I just wanted to ask you.
Why do the White Hills hate us, beside the fact I killed one of them? Because I thought all three of those guys were Boltons and not two of them being White Hills, but I don't even know where House White Hill is, so I don't really care. And they killed my dad, so I double don't care.
Why do the White Hills hate the Foresters?
I think it's safe to say the feeling is mutual. There's been enmity between the two houses for as long as anyone can remember. I don't doubt someone killed someone, which led to more killings of someones, and then, well, here we are.
I killed more someones I propagated. Maybe they want our ironwood.
The White Hills want Forrester ironwood.
They'd take it all if we'd let them. Especially now with the Boltons in power. And proceed to clear-cut every last inch of it until there's nothing left. Just as they've done before.
Cool. Can I leave?
Can I go now?
I believe your leg will be fine. Only time will tell, but... Lady Forrester.
Welcome home, Garrett. We're all relieved to know you survived.
Thank you, my lady.
Talia asked to see you.
Garrett, I heard what happened. Is it true? Your family...
Yes, sad face.
I'm so sorry.
Mato.
Off to bed now. Hurry on. Garrett was just telling me how valiantly Lord Forrester fought to the end, even when all was lost. I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know.
He was a hero, my lady. The bravest man on the battlefield by far.
Yet he was unable to save his own son.
You were with Roderick, no? I'm sure it was chaos and confusion. But if you can remember anything, I'm sure Lady Forrester would.
That's
like
not what
to
I clicked.
Rob
Stark named him to lead the van for the march on Casterly Rock.
A fitting tribute, no doubt. He was House Forrester's best.
Oh, fine, it turned out fine.
This has been so incredibly difficult for us, especially the children. But I was told you were the last to see my husband alive.
Yes, my lady.
I know it may be difficult to remember, but if I may ask, was there anything he said?
Any last words before he passed?
He said
if you can remember. It would mean so much.
She knows that's a lie, though. I would have.
Perhaps the opportunity never presented itself.
You have the Forrester sword?
Ethan should have it, now that he is Lord.
Lord Forrester asked me to return it to the house. He said this is where it belongs. His family.
Thank you, Garrett.
Of course, my lady.
It demands a response.
It's too dangerous, especially now.
Ooh.
Now is the time to prove our strength.
I'll be sure it's given to Ethan.
Who's this guy?
Duncan, this was our land. They were our people. Your family.
I share your outrage, Sir Roiland. I do. But now is not the time to provoke the White Hills. Not with Ramsay Snow coming to see us bend the knee.
The hell with Ramsay Snow, the bastard.
Garrett, you understand what this means. You killed a Bolton, and Ramsay Snow will want his retribution.
I'm confused. Did I kill a White Hill or a Bolton?
They should be demanding retribution. This happened on Forrester land.
They attacked me.
And they'll say they were keeping the peace in the name of House Bolton. It's an argument you cannot win. We have to be smart. Ramsay Snow will be here within the week.
And what would you have us do? Nothing.
I would have us use our heads while they're still attached to our shoulders.
Garrett has lost as much as anyone else within these walls. Maybe you can talk some sense into your uncle.
Garrett's suffered enough already.
We do need to be smart.
He deserves to be heard.
My uncle's right. We need to be smart.
Smart. Eddard Stark was smart.
No, he wasn't.
Where that got him. So, what's to be done?
Ultimately, it will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
He's just a boy who can barely hold a sword. He knows nothing of how to lead men.
He is the lord of this house, and he needs our help. It's bad enough the Boltons would have us bend the knee and swear fealty. But now, this will accuse you of murder, and us of protecting you.
The boy was just defending himself.
I'm not faulting him for what he did.
I'd have done the same, as any man would.
It's just the excuse Ramsay Snow would need to put us to the torch and kill us all.
I'd like to see them try.
I'm afraid it's a risk we cannot take. We
which is why you cannot stay.
Cannot stay? Duncan.
Fine, yeah.
The boy has suffered enough. Where would you have the boy go?
The one place that's safe, beyond the reach of the Boltons.
Where?
You're sending him to the wall. The boy's done nothing wrong.
Not in the eyes of the Boltons. I'm afraid it's the only solution.
I'll do what's best for the house. So I'll go. I'm not afraid.
I know, John Snow.
Doesn't seem fair, but it is what's best.
That settles it, then.
You can have my horse, and I'll see you have plenty of food. But we haven't much time. The White Hills will come looking for you.
Thank you, Uncle, but I do have to tell you a thing. Wait, come back, I have to tell you a thing. Uncle, don't teleport away from me. I need to tell you a thing.
Were it up to me, I'd gladly drive a sword through Lord Whitehill's heart if given a chance. I would, and God's willing, someday I will. But for now, I have House Forrester to consider first.
Pussy.
Lord Forrester would be proud that you're putting the interests of the house ahead of your own. Many of Lord Forrester's best men have volunteered for the war. His own great-uncle was a ranger with the Night's Watch.
You're the only family I have left.
Oh.
In my heart, I know I'll see you again.
I've been waiting for the right moment to tell you.
What?
Lord Forrester asked me to give you a message. He said, the North Grove can never be lost.
Sorry, you caught me by surprise.
What is the North Grove?
Most don't even know it exists. They think it's just a myth made up by wildlings and fools, and it's better kept that way. You haven't told anyone else, have you?
Nope.
This is important, Garrett.
Of course not. I told no one.
Well done. Lord Forrester was right to put his trust in you. From this day forward, this will be our secret. But soon, I may need your help.
But...
I can't say anything more just yet. Just know the North Grove may very well be vital to the future of this house. But don't breathe a word of it to anyone at the wall. Become a ranger if you can. It will help.
I tell Jon Snow because he's cool. But I won't tell anyone else. Do I get to see Stannis? I want to see Stannis.
Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Yes, whatever that means.
Remember, you represent House Forrester. Your actions at the wall will reflect the honor and dignity of the house.
I'll serve with honor.
I know you will.
See you, Uncle. Thanks for the horse. Even though I can't have possessions when I'm at the wall. So I don't know what they're going to do with it.
Garrett, wait!
I'm not going to lie, it looks a little bit like the White Tree of Gondor. And I'm okay with that.
Be safe.
Bye, little girl. Who totally has a crush on me. And uncle. This game is so cool. I love it so much. I'm also glad that I'm experiencing it firsthand rather than having watched someone else.
Ethan?
What's happening
Ethan?
Now? Ethan Forrester, Lord of House Forrester. Yai, Ethan. Oh, I pressed a button. Okay, everyone. That's been Telltale's Game of Thrones. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you do, please remember to like, favorite, and subscribe if you'd like to see more episodes. And thank you for putting up with my horrible cold, ill voice as well. But that's it for now, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. Hello everyone, it's Laurus22 here, and we are playing Game of Thrones, a Telltale Tale. A tale of Telltale proportions. Anyway, I thought this game went on sale the other day, so I thought I'd buy it and play it for you guys, seeing that some people had asked for it, and it's Game of Thrones. So, it should be fun, and the Northerners will never forget, says Tyrion. Of course he does. So without further ado, let us begin. I do not know what to expect of this game. So it will be a bit of a roller coaster ride for you and me both. Okay. I'll make wise choices then, game. Or at least I'll try. For thousands of years, House Forrester have been loyal bannermen to House Stark. In the darkest reaches of the Wolf's Wood, they harvest the rare ironwood trees. Now the North has been ripped apart by war, and rival houses seek to claim Forrester ironwood for themselves. And the fate of House Forrester hangs in the balance.
The trout in the towers, the wolf drops a fish and they all ran away. The trout he flopped off for hours and hours before the law. Another ball to pray. Two weddings brought on by beheadings, the 90 cups for me. Two weddings brought on by beheadings.
Look at all the Starks who aren't dead.
The great Jaime Lannister, Kingslayer, Oathbreaker, brought to his knees by the men of the North.
And set free by the women. You'd think he'd done it himself the way he tells it. Old Forrester's sword won't clean itself, you know.
Wow, it's very dirty. Select and click to pick up the sword, okay.
It's a pretty cool sword. Spotless this time. Old Forrester won't be happy with blood and brains all over it. Go on. It's only blood.
Oh. Oh, wow. My hand even clipped through
now
the blade.
That is a proper sword.
I'll have one like it myself someday.
You? You'll never have a sword like that. I say that as a friend.
Oh,
if
choices.
If we're being honest, we are just a squire.
Why not?
They don't give swords like that to pig farmers.
I had hand in it, you know.
Hand in what?
Capturing him.
He was nowhere near the Kingslayer at the Whispering Wood. He was so drunk, he barely made it out of his tent. Next, they'll tell us he caught Tyrion, too.
I'm gonna say nothing.
Nor never lets the truth stand in the way of a good story.
You captured the Kingslayer?
Aye. Well, I had a hand in it.
Aye. And round his ankle as 10 others took him down.
See? What did I tell you?
This is so season one.
Lord Forrester.
But not before he dragged you halfway across the battlefield on your face.
You're questioning Norrin's honor.
I'm questioning Norrin's story. This grows more far-fetched every time he tells it.
Get your liege lord some wine. Go on. It's your job.
Okay, I'll do it.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Garrett. I'll do it.
He seems nice.
Norrin's family has faithfully served House Forrester for centuries. His honor is beyond reproach. House Tully is forever in his debt. They've never seen a field plowed so well as the day the Kingslayer dragged poor Norrin across the battlefield.
Ah, oh, banter.
Fetch your cup. Tonight we celebrate.
I get wine too. Thank you, my lord.
To Robb Stark, the King in the North!
The King in the North!
Tomorrow, we march on Casterly Rock, and House Forrester has been given the greatest honor to lead the Young Wolf's army and ride as the vanguard!
The gods have favored us.
Onward! To Casterly Rock!
Death to the Lannisters!
The North remembers!
The North remembers!
Garrett.
Oh, he downed that quickly.
I need you to keep an eye out for Roderick. As his father, I could not be more proud of the man he's become. On a night like this, men find false courage at the bottom of their cups. I'd rather he were here.
Yes, my lord.
Is also the question, what's to be done with you? It's been on my mind for a while now.
With me, my lord?
Something must be done.
With me, my lord?
You've served House Forrester well for several years now, but I can't expect you to squire forever.
Oh my god, knight me.
How shall I reward your loyalty? What can
knight
I
me.
Offer you? You served me well.
To honor.
To bring honor to House Forrester, my lord.
You have more honor than those who were born to it. There were those who had their doubts when your uncle put forth your name as my squire. But you've erased those doubts entirely. It would be an honor to see you riding by Roderick's side in the vanguard tomorrow. Not as a squire, but as the equal of any man who serves House Forrester. It's well deserved, Garrett. Your hard work has paid off. For now, keep this between us. We're celebrating tonight, and I wouldn't want the other squires to feel discouraged. Now go, and find Roderick if you can.
I will, my lord. Thank you.
Is he gonna knight me? I want him to knight me. Though I feel he may die.
Squire! Fetch us more wine!
Can you give me a hand? Come on. Make it up to you.
Fine, but you owe me.
Fine, but you owe me.
Owe you? I've been a squire longer than you have. I outrank you.
Those are big-ass cups. Jug things.
Fetch more wine, scrub my armor, clean my boots. Just my luck to end up with Norin while you serve the Lord. Let him fetch his own wine for once. He's a drunk, a liar, and an arrogant prick.
You'd better watch your tongue, Bowen. It could be much worse.
What the fuck do you know about it? Nothing is worse than Norin. See, that's where you're lucky. Low expectations. If I'd grown up covered in pig shit, shovel and slop, well, maybe I'd think saddling his horse was the greatest honor in the Seven Kingdoms. I suppose this beats pig farming. But not by much.
You're an asshole, dude.
This is a job for a pig farmer.
Well, I'll be knighted tomorrow,
all
perhaps.
All I'm saying is, at this rate, we'll never be more than this. Which is nothing. The lowest of the low. For all I know, we could be squires for life. And wine around a fucking wedding. What a waste of fucking time.
I'll just let him rant.
Maybe if my uncle were Castellan at House Forrester, I'd feel different.
How much further?
Well, it's right over there.
Where are the twins? Oh shit, it's the Red Wedding! Oh! Oh no!
Take your time.
You lot have drunk your share. Good thing Lord Walder's in a generous mood.
Fucking phrase.
Fuck the phrase.
Nice night for a wedding.
Why's he got a sword and a crossbow?
Not often he finds a willing husband for one of his daughters.
Oh! Oh my god, raise the alarm,
don't
dude.
Don't expect me to carry it for you, Sir Garrett.
Fucking what? Run!
What's wrong?
Oh, they've started playing The Reigns of Castamere.
What's gone into you? You're acting rather odd.
We need to get back. Now.
They're fine. They can wait.
No, you don't understand. We need to go.
Take the fucking flagon already.
What's wrong with him? Something the matter?
Oh my god, murder this prick.
We have to go.
You go if you're in such a rush.
Oh! Oh! Choices! Oh, fuck! I don't care.
Warn the others.
Good luck. Oh!
Save Lord Forrester, he's less of an asshole. Go! Oh, I didn't have... thought I'd have to relive this. Oh shit, buttons! Oh shit! Take it can't hold and drag. I'm dragging. Now what do I do? Norrin!
Ready, boys!
You're just gonna execute them.
Shoot that one!
Big shield! Ah, what am I supposed to be doing? Oh dear! Oh, that's not what I'm supposed to be doing. Falamogulis. Nice end screen game, but I don't think I'm quite used to the controls. I've not played a game like this before. Any of the Telltale things. Let's try this again.
Ready, boys!
Okay.
Whoa! Shoot that one!
Shields up. Drag something. Now what do I drag?
What?
Oh, fuck. Don't shoot me! Do I just clip? Oh, I do! Aha! Nailed it! Finally.
Look out!
Shit. Wrong way to safety. Game. Oh no! Cue, I'm queuing! E! Cue, 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 cue! Many cues! Die! I need you to knight me.
Seven hells.
You're wounded, my lord.
I've suffered worse.
While the prey says time to
the maybe I'm not leaving this dude. No!
Guard this with your life.
Oh my god.
Take the Iron Wrath where it belongs. There's no time to waste.
Guess I didn't really have a choice.
Damned if I let it fall into the hands of those traitors.
What the
you have to go.
I won't leave you, my lord.
You can, and you will.
My lord,
by the gods, you will obey me. Tell your uncle. Tell him that the North Grove must never be lost. Tell no one but him. Do you understand? You must swear. Tell only your uncle Duncan.
I swear that I will, my lord.
Hey,
It's those foresters!
Come on, Your Honor, you must do this for your house! Go!
Kill those fucking foresters!
Take him out!
With love! Ah!
No! He was so cool. Run, me, run! Oh! An intro. Gotta sing over this so it doesn't get copyrighted, I hope that you liked the Red Wedding introduction. Locates the twins. Game of Thrones, Telltale, Look, it's the wall. Oh, it's a ladder. No, it's an elevator. Oh, wait. There's a thing going up. Oh, we're going back down south. I wonder where we're going to go. Oh, it's Iron the Wrath. There's things over there. Oh, look, there's trees. They're really tall. Oh, we're zooming out. And we're going to go back to the sun with the thing. It's not really hexagons. Yay. Episode 1, Iron from Ice. Not sure if that's accurate chemistry-wise, but sure. The King's Road, interesting. Piggy! Use WASD to move, and the mouse to look around. Oh! Okay. Should we go look at the pig? Hi, pig. Oh, he's not interested. Okay. Oh, what's this?
Blood.
Blood on the King's Road.
Fresh.
Oh, that's not good. Okay, so Red Wedding's just happened. That means that... I'm trying to orientate myself in the timeline. Arya's running off with the Hound somewhere. Sansa's... I can't remember. Is she still in King's Landing? Or has she left by now? Stannis has been a badass somewhere. Probably still in Dragonstone right now. Probably not doing much, actually. What is this cart? Did someone get raided? I feel the Lannisters may have raided someone. Wow, he's taking his time to...
That's Father's car.
Really?
Lord Bolton better give us fucking titles for
Oh,
this.
No.
Bolton may be common, but at least still have his bacon.
No, they're my pigs, you assholes. I don't think we can take them on, though.
Move along, boy. There's nothing for you here.
Is that my dad?
I said move on.
Oh my god.
To get fed to the fucking pigs.
Can I fight through them at once? Probably not.
I recognize you. You're a forester, squire.
Former Stark bannermen have no claim on land anymore. Or haven't you heard?
Fuck
the Starks
you.
Are dead. Where'd you get that sword? Not a chance that sword is his. Must have stolen it. Out here by himself. Probably a deserter.
Meh.
I killed a man for it.
Did you? Now why don't I believe you?
That sword's too big for you, boy. You can barely pick it up.
That is true.
Off my land!
This is Bolton land now, boy. Lord Bolton is the new Warden of the North. I reckon he'd like a proper lordly sword like that.
Fuck you!
Ah.
No.
I'll have that sword, boy.
Hell no.
Come get it, you bastard.
Ooh. Oh shit, no!
Alright, finish this fucking pig farm.
Pathetic.
Take the pitchfork, dude. Or the axe. Get we want axe. Haha! One down, two to go. This guy has a helmet, so we can't do that. Why does it keep saving? Disconcerting. Give me my sword back. Ow! I need that! How many Qs? Qs all the E! Dodge him! Up!
Mercy! Please!
No mercy for Boltons!
I have a family! They'll never survive without me! I have no quarrel!
Don't give a shit!
No, please!
I'll show you.
Bucket. Touch. I'll just look at the thing. Ah, maggots. I don't really need to touch that.
This might help.
Huh? We'll put it in our inventory. And bandages. They don't look very bandagey, but I guess it's ye old days. Their bandages aren't as high tech. I guess we'll touch the bucket.
Rather cute little creatures, aren't they?
No,
I guess.
Should we show the sword to the guy? I don't see what doing that will achieve.
I may be mistaken.
We'll just talk to him again.
Did your leg feel weak?
No. I just wanted to ask you.
Why do the White Hills hate us, beside the fact I killed one of them? Because I thought all three of those guys were Boltons, and not two of them being White Hills, but I don't even know where House White Hill is, so I don't really care. And they killed my dad, so I double don't care.
Why do the White Hills hate the Foresters?
I think it's safe to say the feeling is mutual. There's been enmity between the two houses for as long as anyone can remember. I don't doubt someone killed someone, which led to more killings of someones, and then, well, here we are.
I killed more someones I propagated. Maybe they want our ironwood.
The White Hills want Forrester ironwood.
Ah, they'd take it all if we'd let them. Especially now with the Boltons in power. And proceed to clear-cut every last inch of it until there's nothing left. Just as they've done before.
Cool. Can I leave?
Can I go now?
I believe your leg will be fine. Only time will tell, but... Lady Forrester.
Welcome home, Garrett. We're all relieved to know you survived.
Thank you, my lady.
Talia asked to see you.
Garrett, I heard what happened. Is it true? Your family...
Yes, sad face.
I'm so sorry.
Mato.
Off to bed now. Hurry on. Garrett was just telling me how valiantly Lord Forrester fought to the end, even when all was lost. I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know.
He was a hero, my lady. The bravest man on the battlefield by far.
Yet he was unable to save his own son.
You were with Roderick, no? I'm sure it was chaos and confusion. But if you can remember anything, I'm sure Lady Forrester would.
That's
like
not
to
what
know.
I clicked.
Rob Stark named him to lead the van for the march on Casterly Rock.
A fitting tribute, no doubt. He was House Forrester's best.
Oh, fine, it turned out fine.
This has been so incredibly difficult for us, especially the children. But I was told you were the last to see my husband alive.
Yes, my lady.
I know it may be difficult to remember, but if I may ask, was there anything he said?
Any last words before he passed?
He said
if
he
you
loved.
Can remember. It would mean so much.
She knows
to
that's family. A lie, though. I would have.
Perhaps the opportunity never presented itself.
You have the Forrester's sword.
Ethan should have it, now that he is Lord.
Lord Forrester asked me to return it to the house. He said this is where it belongs. With his family.
Thank you, Garrett.
Of course, my lady.
It demands a response. It's too dangerous, especially now.
Ooh.
Now is the time to prove our strength.
I'll be sure it's given to Ethan.
Who's this guy?
Duncan, this was our land. They were our people. Your family!
I share your outrage, Sir Roiland. I do. But now is not the time to provoke the White Hills. Not with Ramsay Snow coming to see us bend the knee.
The hell with Ramsay Snow, the bastard!
Garrett, you understand what this means. You killed a Bolton, and Ramsay Snow will want his retribution.
I'm confused. Did I kill a White
We're
Hill or a Bolton?
The ones who should be demanding retribution. This happened on Forrester land.
They attacked me.
And they'll say they were keeping the peace in the name of House Bolton. It's an argument you cannot win. We have to be smart. Ramsay Snow will be here within the week.
And what would you have us do? Nothing.
I would have us use our heads while they're still attached to our shoulders.
Garrett has lost as much as anyone else within these walls. Maybe you can talk some sense into your uncle.
Garrett's suffered enough already.
We do need to be smart.
He deserves to be heard.
My uncle's right. We need to be smart.
Smart. Eddard Stark was smart.
No, he wasn't.
Look where that got him. So, what's to be done?
Ultimately, it will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
He's just a boy who can barely hold a sword. He knows nothing of how to lead men.
He is the lord of this house, and he needs our help. It's bad enough the Boltons would have us bend the knee and swear fealty. But now, this will accuse you of murder, and us of protecting you.
The boy was just defending himself.
I'm not faulting him for what he did.
I'd have done the same, as any man would.
It's just the excuse Ramsay Snow would need to put us to the torch and kill us all.
I'd like to see them try.
I'm afraid it's a risk we cannot take, which is why you cannot stay.
Cannot stay? Duncan.
Fine, yeah.
The boy has suffered enough. Where would you have the boy go?
The one place that's safe, beyond the reach of the Boltons.
Where?
You're sending him to the wall. The boy's done nothing wrong.
Not in the eyes of the Boltons.
I'm afraid
it's the only solution.
I'll do what's best for the house. So I'll go. I'm not afraid.
I get to meet Jon Snow.
Doesn't seem fair, but it is what's best.
That settles it, then.
You can have my horse, and I'll see you have plenty of food. But we haven't much time. The White Hills will come looking for you.
Thank you, Uncle, but I do have to tell you a thing. Wait, come back. I have to tell you a thing. Uncle, don't teleport away from me. I need to tell you a thing.
Were it up to me, I'd gladly...
Lord Whitehill will see you hang for this.
That much I promise.
Kill the horse. Kill the horse. What are you doing? Kill the horse. Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, that was fast running.
Father?
Garrett, you survived.
I'm surprised too.
Your sister. Oh, she hid.
In the woods?
I tried to stop them.
No, Father. You had a really cool beard.
I'll kill the men who did this.
I I kind of feel killing that one Bolton is going to come and bite me in the arse, but at the same time it's Game of Thrones and we don't spare people. Because sparing people gets you killed. Cough, cough, Ned Stark, Robb Stark, other Starks. Or anyone honourable, really.
It's Garrett! Get the Castellan! Tell him his nephew survived!
The Castellan's my uncle, who I was supposed to tell that thing, that phrase to, but I've forgotten the phrase. Damn it!
Garrett!
I was too late. They were already dead.
Bring the Maester! Meet us in the Great Hall! Quickly!
It's a nice picture.
Two White Hill soldiers? And a Bolton.
They killed my family. And for what? My sister, she was only 8 years old.
This never would have happened with the Starks in power. It's unimaginable. Unacceptable. You have my condolences.
Thank you, Maester.
The blade cut deep, but I should be able to save your leg.
Thank you.
Your justice was swift. Some will call it vengeance. No doubt the Whitehills will claim it was murder. It was your family. I can't say I would have done any different than you. But the Whitehills won't see it that way. We can't very well let the Whitehills walk all over us.
True.
These maggots ought to help prevent infection. Hold the wound open for me, would you?
Do I have to do that? I don't really want to do that. Okay. Oh, dear.
These are dark days, I fear. To lose the Lord of the House and the eldest son through such a despicable act of treachery and betrayal. Greater houses than ours have fallen in times such as this. The late Lord Forrester was a good man. And poor Roderick. A serious man, but he would have made a good lord.
Our house will never fall.
By the gods, let's hope you're right. The future of this house is in Lord Ethan's hands now, although he is young and altogether unprepared to lead.
He's not like seven, is he?
Right.
Please don't say he's seven.
This might hurt a bit. Hold this for me, will you? I understand from your uncle that Lord Forrester saved your life.
He did.
Rather odd, though, that he chose to save you, his squire, and not his son, Roderick. Not that Roderick couldn't handle himself. He's as good with a sword as any man I've seen. It's unfortunate the Citadel doesn't train maesters in the art of warcraft.
That's not how it happened. Roderick had already fallen.
Well, I'd imagine Lord Forrester would sacrifice himself to save anyone from his house, high or low. Lady Forrester will be here any moment now. I'd like you to walk for me first, to see if you can put any weight on that leg.
Is she going to be all sassy?
Like, you should have let him die.
Don't stop now. It's better to let the blood circulate.
The Lord's chair. Let's go look at that. It's a very nice chair. I don't think I get to sit in it. I'm not Laurus of Braavos, wink wink. He sits wherever chair he wants. Oh, a window.
The Ironwood Grove.
Those trees are fucking huge. This is quite cool. What else is there for us to look at? Oh, the tapestry. It's a very nice tapestry. Which I mistook for a painting. But how am I supposed to tell? So this is Lord Forrester.
Lord Forrester. It was an honour to squire for him. Gregor the Good.
This is Roderick.
He was our best warrior by far.
Oh, this is a nice way of, telling you everyone. So, Lady Forrester.
Lady Forrester. She's always been kind to me. She treated me like I was a Forrester myself.
That's nice. Who's this chick?
Mira. Still in King's Landing, I suppose. Although, I wonder if they'll bring her home.
Are all young girls, like, in King's Landing? Is that where they all go? Is Ryan the new lord now?
Ryan. Never easy being the fourth born son.
Oh, no then.
Talia and Ethan. I suppose Lord Ethan now.
Oh, I see. He looks a bit douchey playing that lute like that. Just his facial expression. Are they twins as well? Twins in Game of Thrones aren't a good sign. And who is Asher?
Asher. Exiled to Essos, unfortunately.
So, my bet is that he's going to be in a storyline with Daenerys.
You seem to be favouring it. Always sad to see a warrior lose a leg.
I'm fine, Maester Tengrin. Look,